Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video, and today, boys, we are going to be checking out the new OG Battle Pass. Let's hop right into it. First, we have, I leveled up a tiny bit. We have Disfiller. We have Spectral Protector, Backbling, Shardfall, Knight's Honor, Leave Your Mark, Spray, Spectacular Slash, and I cannot read that, I'm not gonna butcher it. Flashback Breakdown. And we have the Spectra Knight skin. Next, we have the little split loading screen. Welcome to the show. Next, we have the Nanner Bashers. Then we have 100 V-Bucks. Then we have the Peely Whip and the Sunday Glider, which is pretty awesome. And then we have Little Whip himself. Next, we have the Macho Little Split loading screen. Kind of reminds me of that one loading screen in Season 8 with all the Peelys holding them up. This does look like it's going to be in the Season 7 part. But we have the Macho Nana Bashers, Macho Peely Whip, Macho Sunday Glider, Desert Dropper, Desert Dropper, and 100 V-Bucks. Macho Little Split himself. Next, we have the Renegade Lynx skin. That's another recreation loading screen. We have the Renegade Rust Cat. We have the banner icon. We have Raiders Wayfarer, Raiders Return, 100 V-Bucks, and Renegade Lynx. We have Darkstorm Renegade Lynx skin, loading screen thing. We have Renegade's Heart Eyes, Darkstorm Renegade's Wayfarer, 100 V-Bucks, Doe's Dab. Darkstorm Scratch Mark Shredder and Darkstorm Renegade Lynx. Sorry guys, this skin does look lit because it actually has the Lynx thing and it changes colors. Next we have Omega Rock. Starting off, we have Final Hairbergen. I don't know. 100 V-Bucks, little login boat. It is traversal. Apocalyptic Shroud, 100 V-Bucks, and Omega Rock himself. Next we have, Winter's Onslaught. Sorry, 100 V-Bucks, Ragnarok. Yeah, this is Ragnarok. Frostburn, 100 V-Bucks, and the tier 100, as in this season, tier 50 skin. Hagenburn Armor Omega Rock. So, next thing, well, I'm just gonna show the bonus rewards because it's very little. Do it split. Next, we have 100 V-Bucks, Darkstorm Renegade Rust Cat. We have Just Desserts, 100 V-Bucks, and Scratch Mark Shredder. And we have Magnematic Renegade Lynx. And we only have three, like, bonus styles. Seven, maybe. It says claim bonus rewards, seven. Well, maybe it's counting another ones, too. Spectra Knight, she's pretty sick. She has all these. That's what my Spectral Knight looks like right now. Because that's all you can really get for it. And you can actually get this one. It says week one quest, and I'm almost got her. Because I'm almost done. I got one more, and then I get it. Which is pretty awesome. You can switch to any of the colors, because you actually own every single color. So.